We are going to have to act if we want to live in a different world.
Moby Dick.
Yeah, no, we're just talking about it. And then Padesh is on the enemy team.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Moby Dick, a whale, is in a premium aircraft.
Attention to the map.
The sad part is, unless I spend a lot of money on this event, I'll never be able to get those the event vehicles. Ever again.
Oh, because they're markets?
Yeah.
Well,
that's why they give you that thing, because
right.
You're fucked if it ends. Which is why I have 300 superpower points, but I can't use any of them.
The fuck?
Yeah.
I just barely got 80 today.
Yeah, I have so many, but I'm going to have to spend money if I want to actually use them all. Get everything that we can squeeze out for free.
Free? Well, I've been here for 60 hours already.
Well, without spending money.
Economically free, yeah.
Yes. I have I've worth understand now my second most played game on Steam.
It'll be your first most played.
If we keep doing these, that's for sure.
It's actually still my first most played.
Well, of course. It's going to be very difficult to overtake that.
No, I just need a good game to play. Forever.
Wow.
Like Minecraft. Or, like, I don't know, Coloring Pixels. It's getting there. It's almost to 1,000.
Of course, all of these planes are. All the AI planes are near the
enemy
players. Enemy players. Yeah, so. Well, they're not super close. Well, the Spitfire is.
They don't even have gunners.
Yeah, I could actually do something here, but I'm going to get obliterated by Spitfire. I know it.
I don't know, he's a console player.
No, he's got aim assist. Just count that. Boom. Oh my god, this thing really is just one tap go if you can actually hit.
Shit.
Which, you know what, bombers? Go down, right? No.
Oh my god, is he really?
He is really. Fuck off! Get out of here! You know what? I'm killing it. Fuck you. You know what? Just fucking hell. Made me use more ammo than I wanted to because it's screwing with me. I still have some left to kill someone, so. There's that.
I haven't done shit.
I'm sure you can.
Maybe. Don't worry, I'm not gonna shoot you down. You get to live, Rainbow Dash. It's a privateer, I'm gonna leave him alone.
Okay. least I feel like I'm actually gonna accomplish something in this match. I've already done that. I don't want to shoot down the Spitfire, but he can outturn me, I'm pretty sure.
Well, yeah, absolutely.
There's four planes on the planet. They're gonna be on me.
And I'm in space. And the game's freezing, start doing that.
Whatever. Just let them burn up. That wasn't me who did that. Which is pretty sad, but.
I'm coming down.
AU1 or A7M? Which one should I go for?
Always go for the back. Otherwise, you'll get one on your tail automatically.
Okay, I've raped his wing, but he's still
flying.
Still flying, and he's Japanese, so. And I passed out in the turn.
Shit. Shit. You run from it if you have to, because I'm diving.
Run! He can't keep up with me, it looks like.
No, he's a slow motherfucker.
It fired! No! Fuck off! Nope. Oh, shit! Fuck!
Oh, no!
Fucking piece of shit coming out of nowhere. He's now killed two of us. Mr. Soviet killer.
Well, he did just kill.
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, you're.
Not necessarily Soviet, but. But he in a Soviet plane.
Okay, I got one of them, so you got an assist. But.
Oh, you did.
That A7M is gonna be an issue. Fuck, he shot the guy down. Scroll wheel. I can still hear the scroll wheel. Thanks.
Somehow.
I guess I could turn the music up. But then you'll end up hearing it through the headphones, so there's that. Is this guy gonna... This guy's got a dead engine, so I'm gonna steal the kill quick.
Yeah, I'm sure no one will mind.
He didn't give it to me, so...
Did you get an assist?
Yeah.
Okay, well... That's something.
Oh no, Spitfire's turning around.
You must do. Oh, it's that asshole.
Yeah, and he's climbing, and he's climbing hard. Fucking engine power to full! Oh shit! Fucking stall out, you prick! Do Spitfires? Yeah.
Oh, is he? Oh, he's so fucked. Yeah, you're a fighter rescuer now.
Yeah, I am. Listening to a song about a German battleship.
The Bismarck?
Yes. The only German battleship anyone ever talks about.
Well, they didn't have a huge navy, so. Uh-oh, is he turning up?
No, he's down. Him and the Yak. Who is going to win that?
Me. Poor you. Poor Yak. Well, you've killed three of them.
Yeah. coming for you, Wild Gamer 01 BR240. I don't have much ammo, but if I make my shots count, they'll die. Is he pulling up? Oh, he's turning around. Yeah, are you guys scared? You have small dicks? Me too.
Oh my god. Is it because you're flying a Chinese plane?
No, just because my penis is small. Yeah, I see what you're doing, F4U. I'm not gonna fall for that. I'm not a dongus.
He wants some now.
Some of my penis? What is he doing? What was the point of that?
I think he thought you were gonna commit.
Oh shit, they're trying to split me up.
These people in a...
No, they're just working together. Alright. Oh, he's going after our... He's distracted.
Alright, he's coming for you.
And I'm out of cannons.
So you're gonna have to machine gun him? Can't reach you.
I'm
waiting to escape.
Yeah, he's not able to. Oh, we've got friends. He's scared.
Well, if he couldn't catch you, what makes him think that he can get away from you?
Well, oh no! Well, now I can't fucking catch him. Okay, maybe I can. Come on, BF-109, chase him down, make him turn around. Stop fucking freezing, game. Why does he do that? Zulus are attacking.
Zulus, like, in South Africa?
Yeah.
What the hell?
Killing.
Are you listening to a song about
They're South attacking Africa? The colonial British or
oh.
something.
Okay.
No, I'm not.
Zulus are very aggressive.
Well, yeah, they're brown. Oh, I mean, they're black. They're African-American. Oh, wait, no, they're African-American because they're in Africa. They're African.
They're African.
I had to specify in case I was.
Yeah. Well, but you also said yeah, but the... Well, yeah, they're brown.
Well, black. They are brown! Just like I'm not white! I have, like, tan pink skin. I ain't white.
Well.
They're chocolate. They're poop colored. Bring me 1879, that's what they said in the song, so that's how old it is.
Okay.
That's how old the song is, not when it happened.
Oh.
No, that's not true.
That would be weird.
If they had heavy metal back then, I'd be interested to see where we're at now.
Huh.
I'm shooting ground targets. Oh shit, my fuel. Oh shit, the F4U.
Oh, he's running back. It's probably wise.
Fight back to back.
People also ask, is Metallica a heavy metal? That's what Goose says in Google. I searched heavy metal, and that's one of the things that said.
Makes sense.
A heavy metal.
A heavy metal.
Is Metallica a heavy metal? Oh, it looks like he's
scared.
Going after you, because there's two others on him.
Oh, it's a song about a woman. Forgot to put my booster on again. Oh, get to the next song. It's about where we're at right now in the game. I don't want to listen to Tigerfrost. I don't want to listen to this shit.
What, metal? Oh, and the yak has been shot down.
Well, that's fucked. Can you guys successfully shoot him down so I don't have to do it?
The VFO then got him.
Okay. Took a bullet, earned her freedom in a place among the stars. Does that mean she died?
Sounds like it.
Oh, and then sacrifice, they say. Okay. She died. Is that actually still my status on Discord, this song, I think?
Yes, or this is, about the soldier, no will to kill.
Yeah. Break the norm, she's a girl, in, the girl in uniform.
Is that about someone?
Yeah, the most decorated woman, military woman in history, apparently, that I've never heard of until this song came out.
Me either.
From World War One.
Is she a pilot?
No. She apparently, I mean, she wasn't, I don't think she was supposed to fight because she's, you know, she had boobs. But she took her brother's place in, according to the song, in the trenches of World War One. And then killed like 3,000 people. No, she didn't. But the song claims that she liked life and people.
And was taking them.
I don't even know if she... Did she kill people? Or was she just saving lives?
Well, in that case...
I don't know. I don't know anything about history. What's the next song? Oh, yeah. The one about where we're at right now. Actually, no, it's not. It's just about... Whatever, fuck it. I don't care. It talks about this place.
I have one Higurashi song, and that's...
Analogy.
Yeah.
Because your Spotify is always open.
Oh, so you know when it comes on.
I would use Spotify... I tried using Spotify one time. I would only still use it if 90% of the songs I listen to are actually on it.
Yeah, well, there's a lot that I do that are... And you kind of have to, for the Japanese stuff, since a lot of them give a shit about translating it, you have to use Japanese to find it. Yeah.
The only reason I'd use Spotify is so I can make people look at what I'm listening to.
Yeah.
On Discord.
Yep, exactly.
For the, like, one person that might be interested in clicking on it to look.
Well, you'll certainly get a lot more clicks than I will. You're the YouTuber, after all.
Yeah, the YouTuber with, like, 3 viewers.
More than 3.
3 active viewers.
Okay, sure. There's lurkers. Trust me, there's plenty of people I've been following for a very long time that I've never said anything to in the comment section or anything like that. It's because I like watching it. And then I just don't say a whole lot. Unless I really feel the need to. Sometimes I do.
Where did he go?
Was there someone here?
Yeah, that's for you.
Just blasted off. I guess.
I don't need him out climbing me, so I'm climbing.
Wow. You have 4 kills this match.
Yes. Yes, I do. Wish I could have done something more worthwhile.
What can you do more worthwhile than killing them?
Having sex with them.
Oh, that's what you're talking about?
Yeah.
They're probably all guys.
Well, there was a song about a girl who fought in World War I. I'm sure there's a woman pilot. If they were Russian, oh, Russians were on our team. Japanese weren't letting women do anything until like 1990.
True.
I don't know anything about Jew women. Do they? Can they fly planes?
Maybe. You'll have to ask the Jew. But
that anti-aircraft is shooting at me. Oh, this is the World of Tanks crossover song.
By who?
Sabaton. They do a lot of crossover stuff with them. You can unlock during the promotional event. You can unlock a Sabaton tank in the game. Yeah, with like band equipment hanging off the back or whatever.
What the hell? That's so weird.
Oh, it's a song about big ships of World War I.
Yeah, Dreadnought.
That's what it's called, Dreadnought.
They're just very chunky under the water.
They existed before planes, which is why they weren't shit. They didn't need anti-aircraft guns, really. Where the fuck is that plane? Oh, there's only a minute left.
I feel bad for submarines in most times. Must be really shit to be in.
I feel bad for submarines to begin with.
Yeah.
If I want to die in the water, I'd rather sink on a ship, not sink in a little torpedo.
And I'd be crushed by water pressure.
Okay, I'm just gonna shoot some targets before the match ends. Hell yeah, chorus time when I'm shooting stuff. I missed.
Whoa. I believe their size.
Oh, that's what I need, a nasally Sabaton lead singer.
What is their ethnicity?
Sweden. They're a Swedish.
Of course it is. For some fucking reason, I don't know what it is, but Swedish metal.
Yeah, in Finland, births the most metal bands I think in the world. So it must be a Nordic thing.
Yeah, guess it's the Viking.
Thunderer.
Oh, wow, how surprising.
I don't know if I should upload that. I talked about poop-colored people.
Yeah, you also said, oh, I said the Zulus are very aggressive. You're like, well, yeah, they're brown. Black. I'm sure that will go over well.
Well, there'd be less crime.
Yeah, that's... Yeah.